Aiden, why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She did great over Athula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past, it's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough. At least it's snowing. That's nice.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric ash. Leftover from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. Aiden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on.
Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong.
Ready? Let's go to the Archive.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons. The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen.
The Senate won't stand for this.
The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes.
Those red lights in the sky.
It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
Find out what they know about the Resistance, and then burn this city.
I had to live in your galaxy, Aiden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
Defending Vardos and protecting themselves. Doesn't mean Jacek is on our side.
Look, they're too busy tearing each other apart to notice this.
And we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
Come on.
can. Show me a scan. Scan, please.
Watch out! Enemy heavy!
They're in our way. Take them down.
From the Corvus. If they launched them before the crash, maybe she got out.
Deal. Find a communication relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons.
Looks like another fight up ahead.
Push through to the relay. Slice it, please.
Dio, scan for rescue beacons across the city. Reinforcements, ground level!
You're right. Let's find Zay. We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt.
Don't worry. Zay is smart. She's strong. We'll find her. Take them out, every last one of them.
Thank you.
sorry.
No, don't be. She is out there somewhere. We just have to find her. There's a third signal!
That must be Zay.
She's alive, Trip. And she's alone. Follow that beacon.
I'll walk. You go ahead.
Watch out!
After we find Zay. She's close. We're almost there. No. The beacon is close. She must have ripped it out and ran to safety.
Tour. And I see a lot of equipment nearby to help her out.
Let's grab some gear and get to your girl.
The shuttle. More stormtroopers.
They got heavy weapons! They aren't getting anywhere near this tent.
Big cut.
No. Honey. Your dad is dead.
What?
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Wait, Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Aiden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up, he's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
Then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. Okay. We still gotta get up there. You sure of?
You got a bad idea. Welcome to the Resistance.